Hi, so today I am at Amrapali Museum. Well, Amrapali Museum is created by the founders of Amrapali Jewels. Their love for jewelry and great craftsmanship got them to collect around 4,000 ornaments which they have at display in the museum. Let me show you some of the ornaments. So this out here you can see is a shirt button made in gold, and looking closer it really has great craftsmanship. Out here it's a ittardani, which basically means a perfume bottle. Great work out here of gold again. And walking down further, out here you can see it's a gorgeous earring. This earring has actually made in Pakistan. Can you all see the great filigree work? Lovely, isn't it? Some more earrings for all of you all. And my favorite bit of the museum is this gorgeous Parsi necklace, which basically means good thoughts, good words and good deeds. And if you all see closer, it does have Humata, Hukata and Huvasta written in Parsi. So this was just a brief section of the museum showcasing you some of the gold jewelry section.